Hello and welcome to this episode of Pockets of Bramble Play Borderlands 2. I am Bramble.
I am Pockets.
I think you're lost.
Maybe.
Are you lost?
No, yes. I'm trying to find the lever. Like, I think it's actually inside the building, but I didn't see anything obvious.
I thought you might want to know. Some guy from the Hyperion Corporation came by. The name of Blake. Said you dealt with him during the Claptrap Uprising. Anyway, he offered
I don't remember that.
Why do you need a lever?
Firestone. Was real insistent that I take the money and run.
To open up the secret thing? Oh, haha!
Did you open the secret thing?
Yeah. Down the hatch.
Find something that proves Hyperion stole his designs, so I can sue him into oblivion.
What do you have?
First day
nothing
on
exciting.
Wow,
okay.
Not too happy about the move.
I don't have anything to sell you, so that's cool.
This here's the beginning of our new life.
So much money.
Well, my wife's dead.
Oh my goodness.
Married, got eight by a big ass stag named Scar. Once I bury her with the lady finger, that cute little gun I made for her, I'll see if I can't get me some revenge. You won't have Scar blinded me and ate my leg.
It's interesting to see how this is progressing for him. Doesn't sound so good.
I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. I did the "see you later" joke a couple times, but they just didn't get it. Oh, and I missed a bar.
We
adore your wave rifle design so much that we have decided to appropriate it for ourselves.
How do they even record something about them doing that?
I don't know.
Before they arrive.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off, I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
Oh, I'll be right back.
What'd you do?
I have to go down here and find the blueprints.
Oh. Okay.
I think they're down here. I might need some help.
Are there bad stuff?
No, I can't find the blueprints.
You mean like right here?
Yes. Exactly right there.
Hello, mercenary. Woo-hoo. Should you return those sensitive documents to the Hyperion Corporation, we can offer more than what Mr. Baja's niece can pay.
Let's see here.
Armament, for example.
Don't listen to those corporate thieves. We both know my uncle deserves justice. And I'll throw in the first gun Uncle Teddy ever made for me.
You already said that.
Never hurts to know more about the man you're killing. While you're in the Nexus, grab whatever files you can on Jack.
Yeah. We'll find the Jack files.
The Jack files?
Yeah, it's like the X-Files, but for people named Jack.
Health! Oh my god.
Well, that's right, you don't regenerate health.
No, I don't.
I keep forgetting. Because it seems like such a natural thing to happen in video games.
I know, but I don't. Okay, you know what? I'd really appreciate it if you'd stop lagging. This is so bad.
Are you gonna be disconnected?
I might.
Huh. Come on, you can do it. There's a door that I can't get past. Okay.
That was weird. It was just that one spot.
The one area of the map.
Yep. I'm fine now.
Car. Can I go through here to get to it?
I How'd you get around that thingy?
That way?
No, yes.
Hi there.
There's a rumbly noise.
I think it's the roadway?
I thought you already tried being up there.
But I didn't go this way.
I don't know what this way is.
No. What the? Skags. Gun parts. It's up there. Do you see a ladder anywhere?
No.
Picking robot
stuff up.
What the hell is that?
A robot?
Oh my god. It's not just any robot. You see the size of it?
No.
Holy... Oh god. Let me just kill myself.
Whoa. Saturn.
What the hell is that?
It's Saturn.
No, the way it fired at me.
I don't know. Shoot rockets at it.
Here, let me revive you. If you see those things coming, tell me.
They're coming. Whoa, no, you don't come down here.
Can you help?
Well, I'm dying.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take a different position. That's not working what I wanted to do. Come on, Saturn, just die already.
For real.
Blow up the planet. Look out.
Oh my god. No, they're searching for me! They're like... Okay.
Got him.
Yeah, now I'm out of rocket grenade ammo.
Huh.
Ooh.
Big robot, huh?
Yeah.
I don't want to look at that sniper rifle. I don't think it's that great, but...
It's not that great.
Alright. What the heck?
That was a thing.
Interesting. Okay, back to searching for a ladder.
Can you get inside the place? Is there one on the inside? Maybe you can jump up. I see it up there. I see it being glowy. Oh.
Come on.
Oh.
Go. Yeah!
Yes!
Teamwork! Grab it, got it.
I will get it in a sec. Oh my god!
Feels like the first time achievement unlocked. I don't know what that means.
Any candidates today, Angel?
There is so much stuff up here.
Four treasure hunters who arrived on a shuttle several
all the good?
Ago. They are currently on a bus to fire.
Well, I pick up a bunch of iridium and a bunch of money and
nice.
A couple of relics.
Stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus.
The bus is still moving, sir.
Shut up. Tell them.
Does he have giant-ass robots protecting each one of his little journals?
Ooh, I hope so.
I hope not. Oh, hey, there's a thing up there.
Shit.
What?
I heard sounds of robot.
Sounds of robot. Probably on the other side of this fence. Yep.
Come on! Yeah!
Yeah! That was awesome.
Corrosive is so good against these guys.
Whoa! I saw a big shadowy thing. Oh, just kidding. I want that.
Want
Give
what?
It. Health.
The shield booster?
No, health.
Oh. Oh, wait.
It's up in this.
It's in here.
Yeah.
Where all the treasure is.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
my god.
Angel, you're getting a freaking chair.
I don't want to.
So good. There we go. In the chair.
Okay, then. So he co-opted his daughter into becoming a AI system.
I thought we already established that. Oh, there's a health thingy back here? I don't need it. There's a health thingy back there.
You're fine. Wait, where is it? Oh, I don't want to do that. I don't want to leave this place. I'm having too much fun here.
Whoa! Those are giant things where we need to find skags to kill.
Yeah, I know.
Hello? Anyone home?
Nobody there. I think we killed too many skags.
Oh no.
Come on, skags.
Well, that's it for this episode of Pockets of Ramble Play Borderlands 2. I'm Ramble.
I'm Pockets.
Signing off.